add confetti to my slime. Because right now it's like a dark colour and I think it needs to be a bit more bright. So I'm just going to start with a little bit. This slime makes your hands go blue because we used acrylic paint to make it. I'll start mixing it. Make sure to like and subscribe. Yeah, I need a bit more. I'm not really mixing it fully because I don't want my whole hands to go blue. A little more. Yeah, still a little more. Starting to look a little better. It's actually really pretty. I'm gonna mix it. By the way, all slimes do not make your hands change colour. Just that, the ones that you have dark colours with acrylic paint. But they have to be dark. I think I still need a little more. Yeah, I barely have any. I'm just gonna add some more. Okay, this is probably enough. I love it. It's so pretty and bright, and the sound is so nice. Confetti sticking to my hands. Okay, I'm gonna take it off and then I'm gonna show you my slime in a different view so you can see it a little better. Actually, hoping that's a little better, hopefully just like better. Okay, the confetti is hopefully all off. I'm not gonna use all the confetti in the pot, because there's some confetti at this side that I'm not going to put in. So I'll show you. So there's confetti like there and stuff I'm not going to put in. But it is so nice and I love it.